Hello, how are you all doing? How are you? My name is David, and I am David Linderman. I ordered some cool items off Amazon, eBay, Craigslist. Oh yeah, check out my Kirk Hammett ESP guitar. I thought that was pretty awesome. It was in my ESP guitar catalog back in 2002 era. Anyways, let's get to the unboxing, shall we? I was gonna set up, I got my tripod set up and I got my awesome digital Evrio JVC MG GZ330 digital video camera, but my iPhone 7 Plus works just fine. I was thinking about getting the up to the iPhone XR or the whatever the newest iPhone is, but I figure they're coming out with a really, really good iPhone 11 this year, so I figure why not wait, because when I got the iPhone 7 Plus, like, it seemed like all of a sudden the iPhone 8 and the iPhone 10 came out. And I was like, man, I should have waited. But anyways, I found out the iPhone 7 is pretty much just as powerful as the iPhone 10. It's only like a slightly slower phone. The iPhone 10 is basically only a little bit more powerful than the iPhone 7 Plus. The iPhone 8 has the A12 chip, but the iPhone 7 has the A11 chip. And, I think the iPhone 7 has the A10 chip. And then the iPhone 8 has the A11. Let me think. Yeah, the iPhone 8 has the A11 chip. So then the iPhone XR has the A12 chip. Pretty sure I'm correct there, but I don't know. They did a speed test online, and the iPhone 7 Plus and the iPhone 10 are like pretty much the same. It's only like a slight difference, so I figure I'm just going to wait for the next iPhone that comes out in 2019, because I'm sure after that it'll be at least a couple years before another iPhone comes out, because they came out with so many iPhones already, and this next one's not going to be out for a little bit towards the end, I think, of 2019. I'm thinking probably in, I don't know, September, October. So I'm thinking at least when at the end of summer, probably in the fall, maybe almost in the winter. Yeah, because it'll probably be right before 2020. Or, yeah, because I know it's coming out in 2019, so probably like right before 2020, but there's going to be like a really good iPhone coming out. Pretty sure it's the iPhone 11, because they came out with the 10. Now it's going to be the iPhone 11. Anyways, how are you all doing today? You can leave a comment below. Click the subscribe button. Turn on post notifications by clicking on the bell. Mind you, I ordered these like 2012, man. This came in the mail on February 1st, 2012, and I haven't opened it yet. Let's see here. Oh, yeah. Okay. Here it is. Ta-da! Check out this game I got. Check it out. It's called Air Force Delta for the Sega Dreamcast. Pretty awesome. Anyways, that's pretty cool, isn't it? Air Force Delta. For the Sega Dreamcast. Anyways, I hope everybody's doing well. Make sure to click on that like button. And right there in the background is my 2019 model MacBook Pro. I got some really good games. I got Alien Isolation, Soma, Observer, Call of Duty, Modern Warfare 1, 2, and 3. I got some really good games on there. I'm getting tired, so that is all for my vlog today. And hope everyone has a great and wonderful rest of the week. Alright, take care.